Hi, this is Ethan with BIMsmith. This video is just going to be a quick tutorial on using the BIMsmith plugin to download ADSKLIB files. Since they're a little bit different than your typical Revit family or Revit project, this video is just going to be a quick tutorial on how to download them into your projects and kind of walk you through some of the different options. So for the sake of this example, we're going to go ahead and just use the PPG paints. They're one of our featured manufacturers up here on the ribbon. So we click on that and it'll take us to just a page full of their products. So I'm going to go ahead and use this Speed Hide Interior Satin Acrylic Latex paint. To download from here, you just have to hover over this blue Revit R here and click download. This will take a quick second. There's just lots and lots of colors. And then you'll get this little pop-up here from BIMsmith. This basically is telling you that this material is a little bit different, and we'll need to choose a location. So if you're working by yourself or on BIM 360 or something, you can just save this wherever, not a big deal. But if you're working on a network with other people or on a VPN or something, you may already have a location for these kinds of files. Just be aware that anybody who needs to load materials from this ADSKLIB should have access to it. As an example, I'm just going to dump it in my downloads here. So, and then that's it. So you've downloaded it. Unfortunately, API limitations mean we can't load that directly in for you. You'll have to do that the old-fashioned way. So the way to do that is to go to Manage Materials, and then that'll bring up obviously the Material Manager. From here, we're going to add a library. So that's this folder over here with the wrench. Click on Open an Existing Library, and then just double-click it. So that'll load it straight up into your Revit Material Browser. Once it's loaded up, you can load them into your project, as many as you think you'll need, and then try them out. So, you know, if we want to go ahead and paint the wall on either side of this door, we can do that. Just like that. So this was a quick tutorial on how to bring in ADSKLIBs from BIMsmith Market using the BIMsmith plugin in Revit. Hope you enjoyed it. Thanks, guys.